Not on me. You think you're going to be able to get in there?
If Zach would move.
Zach, come here, baby. Come here. We should have thought about that. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on here. Come on here. Okay, here. Zach. Turd. You ever obedient dog. Man's best friend. Come here, Zach. You turd head. Zach, no. Come here. Get over here. Get over here. Sit.
Man, I
ain't he something?
Way back up in there.
Here, you want this stick?
I'd have to go down
here. Here, it's got a hoe thing on it. You can't shine your flashlight in there?
Not all the way. It's like...
Makes a turn?
Yeah, it makes a 90 degree turn.
Which way?
I don't think he could have got in that hole, the little hole that turns.
Uh-huh.
I don't think he dug that.
He got all the way in there to his butt.
Yeah, but there's no way he could get in this little hole.
Yeah.
So.
Well, we're just looking for his collar.
I know, but unless the animal that was in here took his collar back here,
he put
it down.
Yeah, I know.
Because it's too deep. I mean, it's too narrow.
Maybe he ate it. I wonder
if he dug this hole back here.
He dug a lot of it, but it's been there for years.
It's not in here.
Okay. I'll probably find it in a year or two. Probably hanging in these azalea bushes somewhere.
A ball.
A ball? Tennis ball.
Yeah. No, some kind of fruit or something. No, it might be a tennis ball.
Zach, leave her alone. Zach.